Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the Grand Hyatt in Bangkok. And this is a one king room with a view, and it turns out it's actually just one level right below the club lounge. You just take the stairs right down. And we got the closet ironing board, some slippers down there. And some storage. Looks like the climate control here. Switches here for the lights. And sometimes tea and coffee in here. Okay, there's coffee cups. I don't see it. Kill over there. Is there a coffee machine? Or a fridge? It's in here somewhere, or maybe it's missing. But there is a tea kettle. And we've got a work desk over in the corner here. Lots of mirrors in this room for sure. Definitely makes it feel a little bit bigger. And there's the view. Some TV channels and then control for lighting. A phone. Power plug. USB beside it. And then you can see this kind of cuts way into that from here. Alright, I think that's it. Yeah, no, I didn't find the coffee machine. I'm not sure if there is supposed to be a coffee machine in here somewhere. I have a feeling there probably should be. Maybe it's just missing. It's not in here, is it? I'll take one more peek in here. The phone will probably sit right there. Anyway, all right, stay tuned and we'll take a look at breakfast in the executive lounge coming up next. Let's take a look at the breakfast on the main floor of the Grand Hyatt here in Bangkok. It's definitely one of the largest breakfast buffets I've ever seen. That's towards the end of breakfast, so some of the items have run out. It's pretty busy, maybe about a half hour ago. And you got the fruit over here. Some juice, different kinds of juice, watermelon, kiwi, carrot, pineapple, orange. And then this is where you can order omelets or just different made-to-order things. They bring it, just bring it over to your table. It's starting to get a little busy again here. Bacon, protein options there. Again, it's towards the end, so you'll see quite a few items that have actually run out. It's pretty well stocked a little bit earlier. See the bread section when I was walking around earlier. And here you can kind of see the lobby. We've got some cheese, some meats. Oh, here's the coffee machine. I was trying to figure out the coffee situation. Okay. All right. So there's a quick tour of breakfast on the main floor restaurant. Thank you.